So hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's your boy Mo. Today we're in Eskişehir. Actually right now I'm gonna go wake Sardan up because we gotta leave early and I think she's sleeping, but I'm not sure and I can't remember her room number, so let me call her.
Yeah.
You ready?
Almost. Give me a second.
How do we need to go?
Can I get a second?
No.
I'm almost ready.
No.
No. And I'm still sleepy as hell.
No.
I'm trying to get my energy. I'm trying to get my energy.
How do we need to go?
Still sleep. Okay, let's go.
Yeah, let's go. Don't forget anything.
I hope not. Fingers crossed I didn't, but yeah.
Problem of having this whole corona stuff. Mask. Oh, by the way, Eskişehir is really cold. Like really, really cold.
I'm sleepy as hell, I'm not ready to vlog
anymore. By the way, that's Eskişehir. It's literally big. I didn't expect it to be this big, but it's really big. So yeah, let's go see Eskişehir, guys. All right, so right now we're gonna enter the, what's it called? The Blue Castle in Eskişehir. And we're gonna see also the miniature. Actually, I wanted to go to the miniature in Istanbul, but I didn't have the time, so I'm gonna do the miniature in Eskişehir. So how is Eskişehir, Zardan?
It's good, good.
And it's really beautiful, it's clean. Actually, I can actually say this right now. Eskişehir might be better than Izmir.
No.
I'm sorry.
Eskişehir, well, the city is more beautiful than Izmir.
Yeah, that's true.
And clean, but the vibe, yo, Izmir is the vibe.
Yeah, Izmir has the vibe. By the way, I want to try this iced coconut latte. I need some coffee in the morning, so I got it. And I hope it's good. One hand opening. It's good actually.
I should have gone on one too.
Am I allowed to touch it?
No,
but so we just finished with the miniature right now. We're leaving, we're gonna go to the real castle. The Blue Castle in Eskişehir here. Hello.
Hello.
So guys, this is the famous part of Eskişehir. It's like Vienna in Austria. And as you can see, there's like a lock over there. Mostly they put like logs on the places. There are like boats passing by and everything like that.
Okay.
So yeah, definitely come to Eskişehir. It's a beautiful city and it's clean and it's really nice. So Eskişehir, definitely. You can see behind me, we're supposed to go on the boat. I don't actually know how we can get on the boat. Let's go get on the boat. Let me drive the boat.
Let me drive the boat.
All right guys, I'm gonna end my adventure here. I don't actually know how to structure the video. I didn't really think about it, but if you watch up to this point, that means you've really enjoyed the video. So don't forget to like the video, and if you're new around here, don't forget to subscribe, comment, and share this video also. So yeah, this is my adventure around Turkey, and I'm really happy about it. But yeah, it's actually really cold, and I hope I don't get sick. So yeah, so it's your boy Mo. Peace.